Alright, team deathmatch. I'm cool with team deathmatch. I don't domination shit. Like, just feels like this level's too small for domination, but whatever.
Nah, it is too small for domination. But it's just the reality that it's a fast paced thing.
Yeah, all levels are too small. Just me off. Playing this game right now pisses me off.
Team deathmatch.
I'm just thinking I can get a refund because apparently 3 hours of gameplay.
Back home are counting on you. We're in the lead.
Dude, get out of your spawn, dude. Fucking bitch. Why are we all working? Dude, too. Check the next lane! I love how there's only like 60 people for each squad. Come on. How much time did you have and you couldn't like develop any more fucking content?
What on this?
Yeah, like the content is so boring, dude. The operators are fucking generic. In the store to buy, like to like become like custom editors and games. Feels like you're playing demo still. Hey, look, it's got the Call of Duty name. Guess what? I'll eat it up, trust me.
Spy plane standing by.
Yeah, a bit.
I get the point about Folgers would never, like, slide cancel. Gotcha. But are you telling me they don't fucking mount either in real life?
Mm-hmm.
It's stupid.
Wow.
I wish you could fight these assholes, but they're camping in this hostile.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
By the time I get to there, it's kind of more fucking like too swamped up.
Spy plane commencing surveillance operation.
I'm still waiting to get picked up since the best nature.
War machine, go down! Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Target!
god, I'm just camping. So stupid. Hey, he's full of assassination. He killed me. Honestly, all he cared about was my KD. Kinda stupid.
KD?
Yeah. As long as they don't do the negative, that's all he cared about in life. In this game.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Hunter requesting spy plane. Mission area secured. You made JSOC proud.
Easy, that was the worst.